To worry about nothing, cause we got the fire and we burning one hell of a something. They're gonna see us from outer space, light it up like we're the stars of the human race, human race. When the lights turn down, they don't know what they heard. Shut the mic, play it loud, giving love.
So much to do in the rain out here. And we have Gantut heading toward the desert and Zidane heading towards Dubai. And the ball is in play straight away. At the back there we have Pilon Sterling. He's away now with the ball on the outside with the black helmet. He gets hooked out of it there by Bindismal. The backhand, Zubieri setting up now for Pelagio Berzali. Pelagio, he's away here now and the runner comes back on him here now is... Got to work these players out a little bit here first because no introduction being called. We have Pilon Sterling on the near side. Pilon, near side again. For Zidane, comes on the stick side, looks over his shoulder here, takes the ball in the air, showing his 10 goals out here now. Pilon goes with a huge big neck shot there, looking to set up Amr Zidane. Zubiari keeping him out of the play. Can Amr come onto the play? No, he's going to have to give and check on that one for Berizadi. Berizadi for Gantut comes up, beautiful backhand, linking up with Zubiari. Zubiari, this young player, played stormingly well here last season, comes up. Pilon Sterling comes in with the hook, reaches out a long way, gets the better of that one there. In comes the backhand now of Llorente, quickly round. Onto this one here is going to be Bindismal. Bindismal takes his ball up, and unfortunately for him, well met there by Abdullah Bindismal, but bounces out over the boards. So the two teams just lining up here. The ball gets bowled into play. Out it comes. First one to this one is going to be Zola. Takes the hook. Turns around the corner here as he does. Zubiari thought that he had Pilon Sterling under control, but not enough so for the umpire. David Sterling just teeing this ball up. As Gantt. So Pilon Sterling comes up, drives this one. It's a beautiful strike of the ball. Is it straight enough? Umpire says yes. The goal judge says yes. So there it is. The flags aloft. The first goal here of the second day of play in the McLaren Cup 2014. Kindly sponsored leasing car company in the GCC and Hilden Water. So back into play it is. Up on the ball here now is Sterling once more. Turns it again. Umpire's not having any of this turning play here. And we have another whistle. Players just trying to test the umpires, seeing what they'll allow to get. So Sola for Gantut, taps the ball forward, brings it up. Berizadi just giving him that little bit of space and luxury and time for Sola to turn it back in towards the middle of the field, a little bit further in the halfway. Takes the ball out of a little bit of a divot there, comes forward again. Looking to see where his teammates are, looking to get the big drive at goal if he can, or go himself. What's he going to do with this? So in the meantime, he's just giving himself that space and time to be able to make the run. And he's off on the run here now. This time he gets ridden off hard out of the play, called off out of it on the stick side. Pilon Sterling has to come away, leave the ball there. Berizadi sends it now to Sola. Sola in towards goal, Sola in towards goal, Sola in towards goal, and tap, tap. There it is, straight through. The flags aloft. One goal apiece here now, ladies and gentlemen. With 4 minutes left. Ball back into play. Stuck at the front of the line of house. Zubiari hooking Zidane out of the play. Zubiari comes forward. As he does, he crosses over the line to take it on the stick side, but he gets caught out on that play there, and the whistle blows once more. David Sterling strikes over the top again it is, but looks like that one's just gone wide to the right as the goal judge indicates. So, a lucky let off there for Gantut. for Gundersola to bring the ball in. Berizadi to keep his marker away from him. One way, then the other way, dribbles forward, gets hooked hard out of the play, leaves it now for Berizadi. Berizadi goes with a one-time shot, straightens this ball up a little bit here now for Zubiari. Uncharacteristically goes over the top of that one there. Quickly around is Berizadi coming back onto the line of the ball here, being chased now by Sterling. What's he going to do with this one here? Goes with a one-time backhand, comes off the pony, recreates a new line, gets onto it quickly. Does Berizadi. Berizadi up on the sidelines here, being chased there. Being watched hard by Llorente. Berizadi takes it deep down into the corner, shuts the play down, big bump and a ride off there in the corner. The reverse neck shot, trying to set up Sola. Beautifully does so. What a beautiful linking play there. Sola, not from there. Will he miss? He does not. He puts that through. Thank you very much. On the neck. That is just beautiful linking play. Gantut showing their might out here this afternoon already in this first chukka on the second air play in the McLaren Cup. So once more, the two teams line up. We have a whistle on the play. Umpire's just looking for a bit of a gap, bit of a hustle and bustle, a bit of argy-bargy going on in there. Bit of a melee backhand by Sterling. But it looks like we have a whistle on the play. Player's call, Sterling, not wasting any time, brings it in towards the middle of the field here. Gets met well there by Sola. Sola's away here now. All of them caught napping, going in the opposite direction. Sola kept his eye on the ball. Shuts the pony down, turns the ball in play a little bit this time. In comes Amazadan to spoil the play, going over the top of it. They do, and as we have Zubiari comes on the play, we have a whistle. I think it was Gagliardi coming up the line in favour of Gantut. So the drives it, it's high. Is it straight enough? Yes, it is. The flag says thank you very much indeed. Taking the score now to 3-2. 3 goals. The Zidane team. And once more, the umpire's just calling for a bit of a gap there. Ball bowled into play. Out the back of the line out it comes. Gets caught back into the line out it comes this time. Zubiari looking for a little bit of something here. He goes for the big driving shot. Looking to set up. Sola coming onto it now. It's going to be Sterling. Sterling takes it forward. Takes it forward again. Everyone thought he was going to go for the backhand this time. Decides to run it around the field. Underneath the pony's neck here. Shuts down. Being hard ridden off. Turns back the other way as he does. Two players are coming down the line. And we have a whistle on the play. Let's see what they decide on this one here. Yard penalty. Sola drives, it's high, is it straight enough? Once more it is, there it is, 4-1. Gantut out into the lead in the first chukka of the second day of play in the McLaren Cup. This time in comes the ball, out the back of the line out, looking for it, Sterling, ricochets off a pony. Call, no, stays on the play, Llorente taps ball further forward here now. Taps it again, goes with the big driving shot, realizing he's got Zidane and Sterling out there in front. Sterling and Pelagio go hard at it, riding off hard. Coming in onto the ball here now is going to be Zidane. Amazadan puts it through right at the dying seconds there. You heard the hooter going, but it didn't distract him, and he puts that one through. Taking the score now to 2-4 at the end of the first chukka. Gantut over Zidane Polo. A great goal scored there by Amazadan. Sport 360. And Polo line for the minute-by-minute, blow-by-blow count. So two teams lining up, still looking for a bit of a gap. And a big bit of bumping and barging going on in these lineouts, which need tidying up a little bit. But the ball is in play, turning around here now, Llorente. Taps ball forward, takes it up once more. This time goes a big driving shot, looking to unload it again as he does. Looking to send that to Amazadan and Abdullah Bin Dismal go back onto this play. Abdullah Bin Dismal comes in with the backhand. Backs it a little bit further, looking for the ball. There is going to be Pilon Sterling. Pilon Sterling has to turn on the line, and as he does, he gets caught out by the umpires. This is an oncoming player from Gantut in the green. Subiaco staying close to Sola, waiting for play to be called, and we're away against once more. Sola takes across the face of his own goal. Berizzardi comes in just to keep an eye on things, keep him honest, and Berizzardi comes on the ball here now, comes up onto the line of the ball, and as he does, he gets caught out. There's a bit of confusion at the back door there between Sola and Berizzardi. And it looks like we have another penalty here in favour of Xavi. Sterling tees this ball up on the 30-yard line. A bit of discussion going on between the Gantuk team behind the goals. Drives the ball, through it goes, flags aloft, umpire agrees, there it is, there's another goal there for Zidane, pulling the way back into this game, with the score being 3 goals to Zidane, 4 to Gantuk. So, lining up, Zidane heading towards Bab El Sham in the desert. In the ball comes, at the front of the line-out, Zubiari, near side backhand, plays it across the face of the players, quickly coming onto that one, unfortunately couldn't get hold of it, but it is now Pilon Sterling. David Pilon Sterling takes the ball now, taps it, watch him showing his wares here, a phenomenal player. As long as I don't give him the kiss of death here as he takes his ball further up the field, shuts the pony down, be marked hard there by Zubiari, wants to turn left, couldn't hit a brick wall as Zubiari turned it this time. In comes Pelagio, goes past his marker once more, reaches out a long way, this time gets hooked out of it, in the backhand by Pelagio, saving the day, turning quickly is Sola. Sola, he's away on this one here now, sends a driving ball just short of the halfway line, he's away. Takes another good driving shot, sends that one probably out to about 60 yards line. We have a horse race here. Sterling be kept out of the play there by Bindismal, giving Sola the opportunity and time to go in. Well disciplined there by Bindismal. The ball, the backhand, it's missed, and there it is. It just goes wide. A great run there by the Gantuk team. Sola on the rampage once more. A great play there by Abdullah Bindismal to keep Pilon David Sterling 10 goals at bay. Sterling brings the ball back into play. Keeps tapping it up about the 30-yard line, looking for a bit of space, either to go himself or send this ball to open it up. He goes himself this time. Pelagio goes with him. Pelagio Berizzardi shuts the pony down here, the pair of them shutting together, working hard as a good pair, good team working. Marking each other, doesn't get a cleaner shot, he might like to do so, does Sterling. In comes Pelagio, Pelagio comes with the backhand, a bit of a slip on the far side there, but Sterling picks his ball up on the near side, turns quickly around, goes around the back, takes the ball out towards the boards, coming onto the boards. Facundo Sola looking for something, but no, nothing, the whistle is silent as it should be too. Sterling, he's away once more, look at this man with his skill, and the ball goes over the top of that one there, settling down onto it is going to be, oh, what a beautiful play there by Sola. Did you see that? He taps the ball twice in there, then plays the backhand over the back of the pony's back. In the air it was. In come Bindismal. Bindismal this time called off it by Zubiari. The young man gets a wiggle on, likes to run. This young man does. Just settles the pony down as the ball comes up to the board. Send Bindismal up to take a man, take his marker out. Coming onto it now, Zubiari, realizing he's got players behind him. His peripheral view's good. Taps it underneath the player, looking for something. Can't get a make on the play. In comes a backhand, saving the day once more. And it is Berizzardi on the near side, coming up onto the play, looking to stop this ball for the Gantuk team, sent a bit further down there by Zubiari, sent it to the danger man himself in the form of Sola. Sola sends the ball up. Is it going all the way? Does he have to finish it? You have it chased in by Abdullah Bindismal, but what do you need to do apart from watch it go in from about the boards there? A beautiful play there by the danger man for Gantuk, Facundo Sola. Hugo Margin, the ball's back into play once more. Once more it is. Pilon comes out with the ball. The whistle blows. He's not liking that at all. Umpires deeming that Zubiari had the line of the ball, it looked like. Tonio, a penalty for a 60-yard penalty for Gantuk. Facundo Sola takes over. Sola takes it, drives over the top, it's out of reach of everybody, and it's just straight to die. The flags are off, the umpire agrees too. Taking the score now, 6-3. Here in the Sudan, of course, from Saudi Arabia, Gantuk from just over the border in Abu Dhabi, and it is now once more Berizzardi. Berizzardi hooked out of it by Sterling. Sterling on the near side here, goes to the backhand, looks to get it through the traffic. Ricochets off a pony only as far as Sola. Sola sends the backhand clean, trying to get it up to Abdullah Bindismal. It is now Zidane. Amr Zidane tries to come on the line, but unfortunately as he does, he changes the angle across the old line. In the first half of this match, but as by 2.5 minutes to score 4 in the last 2.5 minutes of the game to win the match. So we have a 40-yard penalty. Facundo Sola. Rides, drives, looks good, it's straight, no one can touch that one. There it is, the flags are lost, so that's another one there. These penalty-taking machines, they're very dangerous in this level of polo. One mistake. So once more, the two teams line up, a little bit untidy again. Little word from umpire Alberti, probably saying the next time you have any influence, we'll be having a penalty. But it's Amr Zidane comes out here, plays the ball slightly to the right, backed out there by Bindesmaal, picked up by Berizzardi. Berizzardi can't get onto it here now. It is Sterling. Bit of rough riding going on in there, bit of argy-bargy, but it looks like we have Sterling still playing on the ball, still taking it forward, being blocked hard there by Berizzardi, trying to scoop this ball up, trying to get going, trying to get moving, but he's getting blocked in his passage of play. He can't get anywhere. Horse is sucking out on him here this time. This time he's away. He just avoids the hook there, takes the ball in the air, takes it towards goal. This is very dangerous for Cantu. Here we go now for David Sterling. It is Bilon Sterling, puts it through as you'd expect him to do so from there. A great goal from the 10-goaler. A great privilege to have him over here in the UAE. And certainly showing his wares. So once more, the ball gets bowled into play out the front of the line, out the back. Neck shot by Zubiari. Zubiari, ball sent further down by Pelagio, sent up to Sterling. Falls it down Polo, but coming around on the near side quickly as Sola gets hooked out of it. A driving shot there by Abdullah Bindesmaal, but Abdullah Bindesmaal's ball unfortunately just goes wide. Well positioned, good play, good strike there by Abdullah Bindesmaal, but unfortunately the ball just went wide, so that will end the second chucker, ladies and gentlemen. And if we could all take a little, be upstanding and take a stroll onto the field and push a few of these divots in, it'd be greatly appreciated. We have about a 10-15 minute break. Young coming players in polo today. It was unfortunate. Looking to stop this ball, Sterling looking to put it straight over the top. Cancels out, drives it, it's low, it's hard, it's fast, but unfortunately it looks like it's gone wide to the left. An opportunity to close the gap has gone there now. Players called for the ball to come back into play with Sola. Facundo Sola brings the ball in. Taps the ball up short. In behind his marker. Brings it forward again. Can keep on coming. This time goes with a big driving shot there. Sends it up the field here. High lofted ball up to nearly the halfway line. Just in front of us here. Just comes off the boards. Pelagio doesn't get a hold of that, might quite like to do so. Sterling quickly turning around here, equally turning is Sola. Sterling Taps it in short of Amir this time. Looks to see where his teammates are. Bellagio coming up on. He's over the top of that one there. Just unsighted slightly. And it is now Gagliardi on the ball. Takes it forward. Avoids the hook. Kimmy on strong here now in towards goal. It is Zidane Paolo on the rampage once more. But it's cleared off out of the way there by Berizzardi. Bellagio takes the ball wide. Being marked by Sterling. Sends the ball up the field, looking to link up with Sola on the near side. Sola on the near side, couldn't pick the ball up on the stick side, but settling down onto it now is Sterling, coming fast round the corner here. Pony on rails as it comes round that corner here. Takes this ball flat out round the field here. Takes this ball bouncing in the air. Here he comes, and the backhand, a beautiful backhand there by Zubiari, stopping them in their way, checking them for. It is Sola's away now. Sola being chased, being blocked out of the way there. And it was Abdullah bin Ismail, but we have a whistle on the play. There's a few players just scuttling, leave the field of play just to change ponies here now. Just gentlemanly waiting there, taking a pause and a break. So Sterling gets it underway again, takes it on the neck here. Zubiari comes in, see what he can do with this one. Goes past his marker on that play there. Comes up now to Berizzardi. Bellagio. Bellagio in front of him. Leaves the ball behind there. Just took his eye off it slightly. Quickly regains the ball. Comes onto it. Gets hooked out of it. Comes up onto the ball here now on the near side. Flicks it off out towards the side. Here now. Zubiari. Zubiari takes it on the near side. But not quite enough angle for the umpires. Very strict out here this afternoon. Takes the ball on the near side. And as he does, he comes across the angle of the oncoming Zidane player. Once more, Sterling brings it in. Zubiari comes in to mark. Zubiari can't do anything with that one there. Goes up past Bellagio. Bellagio in front of Sterling there. Sterling once more over the top of it there, finding it a little bit difficult. Bellagio working incredibly hard on him. Takes the ball under the neck here. Instead does Sterling. Looks over his shoulder to see if he can go the other way, but no, he goes left again. Reckons he's got the play. Reckons he's got the horse. Goes over the top of it this time. And the backhand by Berizzardi. Berizzardi sends a little backhand, dummies it, but there's a Zidane player sitting on the line, and the umpire says no. Play is a penalty for a 60-yard penalty. For retire back 30 yards. Sterling can't stop to this one. Can he put this one through? Is it straight enough? Yes, it is. The flag says it all. Closing the gap now. 5-7. Swapping sides for the throw-in. After half-time, looking for a gap. There it is. The ball gets bowled into play. It comes off to threes. Ricochets off out of it. Sterling looking for a bit of something there. Sola says he has a right to it. No, he doesn't. He looks for the ball. He goes for the hook. He's standing right over the top of the ball here now. Sterling patiently waiting for him just to move out of the way. So he has the opportunity. Leaving it now for his teammate. Sends the ball up. Doesn't quite get the angle he would have looked for. But it is now all Bellagio. Uncharacteristically goes over the top of that one there. Leaving it dangerously for Sterling. Sterling. He gets it nicked off him on the near side. Bye. Sola takes that ball out towards the board. Sterling over the top of that one too. Bellagio Berizzardi. Bellagio's backhand out towards the boards, and it just bounces over the board. So we'll have a throw in to settle things down again and try and get this opened up a little bit more. In comes the ball. Zidane has it. No, it is now Sterling once more. Sterling and Sola. Taps the ball forward. Takes it forward, gets hooked out of it well there by Zubiari. Manages to regain and recover this ball here. Can he get through that mob of traffic? He does. He sends the ball in towards goal, and he sends it through the goal. Not just through the traffic, but through the traffic and through the goal as well. Closing the gap once more. 6-7. David Sterling realizing it's not a stroll in the park playing out in this tournament. Ball in, out the back of the line, out it comes. Sola keeps control of this ball, has to take it deeper, looks to play the backhand, plays the backhand, ricochets off the pony here. Sterling looking to make a play on that ball, couldn't make the play on the ball because there's a player in the way, but it is Berizzardi. Berizzardi makes the backhand, only as far as Sterling. Sterling's backhand on the near side is going to be Gagliardi. Gagliardi's backhand, forehand only as far as Sola. Sola, a nice clean open backhand this time to Berizzardi. Berizzardi, he's away here now, goes over the top of that one there, picked up nicely now on the near side by Abdullah bin Ismail. Abdullah bin Ismail, he goes forward with the ball here now. A beautiful driving shot, it's bin Ismail and Amr Zidane. Bin Ismail gets hooked out of it there by bin Ismail, and it is now Sterling clearing up there. Sterling looking for the play, looking for the ball. Berizzardi working hard on him. He's working like a cheap suit from Sat, where he goes out there and works hard in that corner. And the ball looks like it's gone out over his own back line. So did it come cleanly out over the back line from the defending player or not? No, it didn't. It came off a Gantout player. So we have a hit in from David Stirling. Drives this ball out to about the 60, 70 yard line, trying to get it clear out of his own goal mouth area. Berizzardi, the backhand, stopped there. Driven up once more, linking up with Stirling. Stirling shuts the pony down, realizing he's got Berizzardi, who's been working hard on him all day. He'll be looking for him all day now. And he goes himself, tucks in behind him, goes once more, goes up past. Look at the horsemanship, look at the horses he's got, look at the stock. He takes his ball, taps his ball in the air, running hard, running fast. The ball's coming back at him a little bit. The hook comes in, didn't like the hook, did Stirling, but he got away with it there. Now to Zubiari, picks up the tail shot there. A beautiful, high, lofted driving shot for Bindismal. Bindismal comes up onto the ball here now, takes a little bit further out the bouncing ball. Off the cane it comes, picked up beautifully by Zubiari. In towards goal he goes. He's well supported there by Bindismal. Now leaving it for Stirling. Stirling shuts the play down, turns his pony around here. It is Stirling. Stirling goes past Sola. Bouncing ball, takes his working hard, concentrating hard, coming onto his Berizzardi on the near side, looking to play the shot. Looking to play the shot on the near side, does Berizzardi. Cut out of the play by Stirling. Stirling once more. Stirling tapping this ball in the air, flat out down the field. This pony goes over the top of that one there, leaving it now for Stirling once more. He's hooked out of the play again. Stirling trying to regain this ball. Stirling's all over it here today, and we have a whistle on the play. The first tutor's gone, ladies and gentlemen, so that will end the third chucker. The score being 7 goals to Gantout, 6 goals to Zidane Polo. Zidane Polo certainly on the rampage here in this third chucker come to light. Stirling showing his wares out there, working incredibly hard. Umpire's just calling for no riding off, no contact before the ball is in play. So players called for Kundo Sola to bring the ball back in. Taps it forward, keeps it short. He's got the space, he's got the time. Berizzardi keeping his marker off out of the way. Giving Sola the opportunity. This time goes with the driving shot. A beautiful driving shot, makes it look so easy, up just over the halfway line. Coming up hard here are these players. Berizzardi on the near side over the top of that one, being hard ridden off. Coming onto it now is Stirling. Stirling turns around the corner here. Stirling comes there with Sola. Realise you've got Sola in front of him. He's got Berizzardi, got Zubiari in behind him. Looking for a player to go in front of him for the pass, goes by himself, near side play, spoiled. Zubiari over the top of that one there. Berizzardi sent it on the neck, picking it up. Zubiari, Juan over the top of that one there. Sent up once more by Pelagio. Pelagio, play, near side by Stirling, near side again. Under the neck it goes, and it is Pelagio. Berizzardi into a bit of open space here now. Off towards goal he goes. He sets to work here. It's looking good. The ball just comes back at him a little bit this time. He goes for the next shot. Couldn't quite get it. Couldn't quite clear it up. Was Stirling, and David Stirling just hits the deck at the bottom there. Pony just slipping slightly, but it was a nice casual slow fall. I think he'll be all right. As the ball just goes wide of the goalpost. Drive back 30 yards. David Stirling to bring the ball back into play. Taps the ball, drives it forward out towards the side. Looking to link up with his teammate, but Berizzardi's coming in hard. Berizzardi comes onto the ball here this time, rides him off out of it, plays a stick side, near side. Is looks like it is Llorente and Gagliardi working on hard in there. Sola reaching a long way forward, taking the ball under the neck here into a bit of open space here. Is going to be Stirling over the top of that one. Sola over the top of that one. The backhand clearing a beautiful open backhand there is Llorente. Llorente's backhand only well read there by Pelagio Berizzardi. Berizzardi's backhand not quite getting the distance though, quite like on them. And the next shot comes in, but standing on the line behind him is Sola, and we have a whistle on the play. And parked on the line behind him was Facundo Sola. Sola drives it, a nice little chip and wedge shot. There it is, the flags aloft, taking the score now. 8 goals Gantout, 6 goals to Zidane Polo. Zidane clawed their way back in, but Gantout have now managed to extend their lead once more with that 2-goal buffer. So once more, the two teams line up, ball bowled in. stuck in the middle line out there, looking for it there. Here we go. It is once more Sterling. Sterling onto it here. Sterling got two players behind him, one player in front, and sends that ball up beautifully. Trying to send that ball up to Gagliardi. Gagliardi working on Zubiari. Zubiari looks for the next shot, but it looks like he's just gone deep down into his own back line here now, and it looks like it's gone out over his own back line. So the whistle blows. For what in football or soccer is considered to be a corner. As David Sterling tees the ball up. In previous years, where the ball went out of play. He drives it, it's looking good. Is it accurate enough? But no, it looks like it's just gone wide to the left. There's been one or two too many behinds for the Zidane Polo team here this afternoon, which I think has made the difference. So the ball brought back into play, Sola. Taps it forward again. Being hard marked there. This time goes himself, sees the player unbalanced slightly, off he goes this time. Sola shuts it down again, tries to get the player just to run in front of him, see if he can come in behind him. This time shuts the angle down, sends the ball up the middle of the field for Zubiari. He's over the top of that one there, leaving it now for Llorente. Llorente, the backhand, sends a good, strong backhand up to the danger man himself. Sterling on the boards. Zubiari, Pelagio comes in. In behind comes Sterling. Sterling dribbling this ball further forward. Couldn't quite keep control of it. Coming across the line is Pelagio. And as he does, he gets caught on the hop there by the oncoming Zidane player. The bit of rain we've had is throwing. So two teams line up. Gantut desperate to get it out of their territory. Zidane equally desperately wanting to get it through the goal. To get back in contention with this game with 3:37 on the clock. There it is, the ball. Into play it comes. Sterling comes through the line out, tries to get it. Zubiari, backhand, gets hooked out of it. Is now, this time, presenting Ford's goal. Goal, it is. There it is on the near side. Did it? Comes off the goal post. And it's just gone wide. Once more for Pilon to tee the ball up. The drive by Sterling, it's high, it's looking straight enough from here, but what does the goal judge and the flagman say? The goal judge and the umpire both agree that if that's a goal, that's a beautifully executed penalty there by David Sterling. Taking the score now to 8 goals Gantut, 6 goals to Zidane Polo. 1 goal the difference, there it is, back in contention. Zidane looking for the ball here now. Outcoming it now is Gagliardi, the backhand by Zubiari. It is now Sterling comes up. The hook comes in by Sola. Llorente comes onto the play. Coming up hard on the line was Abdullah Bin Dismal, and let's see what the umpires decide on this one here. 60, a penalty 4. Looking to get this one. Dave Sterling once more, a beautifully driven ball, and the flags are off. There it is. We have a game, ladies and gentlemen. 2:30 on the clock and 8 goals apiece. Teams lining up here. Again, he throws the ball in. Stuck at the twos. The threes have a bit of it here. Sola looks for a bit of it. Sterling going hard on in there. Berzardi goes over the top of that one there. The backhand comes in by Zidane. It's enough to send that one up this time. Looking to send the ball up, he gets hooked out of it there by Sola ambitiously, and it is now Sterling to avoid Berzardi. Sterling is away here now. Sterling driving this ball, he's got two players, he's got Zubiari and he's got Pelagio, and he's also got Sola in the mix as well, coming up over the top of that. He gets ridden off out of the play. The backhand comes in, first one round onto this one's Gagliardi's backhand gets spoiled there by Sola, but regains it once more, comes onto it, turns around the play, and Abdullah Bin Dismal catches him out on that one there. We have a whistle on the play, and it looks like taps it, keeps it short. got his boys working out there in front of him, giving him the space and time he needs. He goes for the run this time, goes up past his marker, goes up to Sterling. Sterling goes with a big bump and a ride off. He hits a brick wall there in the name of Sterling. He's screaming and wailing there, but the whistle is silent. They're not getting anything on this one. The ball goes through. He tries to avoid it there. The near side play comes in by Zidane, but we have a whistle on the play. Let us see what the umpires decide. The ball was just sitting in front of goal, even though Solo got the big mile coming hard up the line. And the ball is placed down in front of the goal mouth. And Zidane Polo retire back behind their goal. Sola comes up, strikes, drives, not going to miss from there. It has been done before, but not with this man. Just over a minute left to play. Gantut go one goal in front. 9 goals to 1 on the clock. Look at the line out. Mohamed Zidane onto his own side here, looking for saying the ball gets bowled into play. Stuck at the two to this. Two of the players. Who's first one thrown onto this one? It's the near side play of Sola. Scoops that ball out towards the boards. It is going to be Mohamed Zidane looking for the backhand. The backhand comes in, picking the ball up here. It's going to be Llorente knocked out of the air there, intercepted well there by Sola. Sola's away into a bit of open space in towards the middle of the field, just avoiding Amazon down here this time. Make sure of it, straightens the play up beautifully on this little grey mare here. In towards goal he comes. Can he put this one away just to put the nail in the coffin? And it he has as well. No missing from this man. He puts his hand in the air. He's very happy with that indeed, knowing there's only 16 seconds left on the clock. This match here today in the second day of play of the McLaren. The McLaren Cup 2014, Gantut run. We get to the finals. So two teams lining up, still looking for a bit of a gap. And a big bit of bumping and barging going on in these lineouts, which need tidying up a little bit. But the ball is in play, turning around here now, Llorente taps ball forward, takes it up once more. This time, goes a big driving shot, looking to unload it again as he does. Looking to send that to Amazdan and Abdullah Bin Dismal go back onto this play. Abdullah Bin Dismal comes in with the backhand. Backs it a little bit further, looking for the ball there is going to be Pilon Sterling has to turn on the line, and as he does, he gets caught out by the umpires. This is an oncoming player from Gantut in the green. Subiari staying close to Sola, waiting for play to be called, and we're away against once more. Sola takes it across the face of his own goal. Berizzardi comes in just to keep an eye on things, keep him honest, and Berizzardi comes on the ball here now, comes up onto the line of the ball, and as he does, he gets caught out. There's a bit of confusion at the back door there between Sola and Berizzardi. And it looks like we have another penalty here in favour of Xavi. Sterling tees this ball up on the 30-yard line. A bit of discussion going on between the Gantut team behind the goals. Drives the ball, through it goes, flags aloft, umpire agrees. There it is, there's another goal there for Zidane, pulling the way back into this game, with the score being 3 goals to Zidane, 4 to Gantut. So, lining up, Zidane heading towards Bab el-Sham in the desert. In the ball comes, out the front of the line-out, Zubiari, near side backhand, plays it across the face of the players, quickly coming onto that one, unfortunately couldn't get hold of it, but it is now Pilon Sterling, David Pilon Sterling, takes the ball now, taps it, watch him showing his wares here, a phenomenal player, as long as I don't give him the kiss of death here as he takes his ball further up the field, shuts the point down, be marked hard there by Zubiari, wants to turn left, couldn't hit a brick wall of Zubiari, turned it this time, in comes Pelagio, goes past his marker once more, reaches out a long way, this time gets hooked out of it, in the backhand by Pelagio, saving the day, turning quickly is Sola, he's away on this one here now, sends a driving ball just short of the halfway line, he's away. Takes another good driving shot, sends that one probably out to about 60 yards line. We have a horse race here. Sterling be kept out of the play there by Bin Dismal, giving Sola the opportunity and time to go in. Well disciplined there by Bin Dismal. The ball, the backhand, it's missed, and there it is. It just goes wide. A great run there by the Gantut team. Sola on the rampage once more. A great play there by Abdullah Bin Dismal to keep Pilon David Sterling 10 goals at bay. Sterling brings the ball back into play. keeps tapping it up about the 30-yard line, looking for a bit of space, either to go himself or send this ball to open it up. He goes himself this time. Pelagio goes with him. Pelagio Berizzardi shuts the pony down here, the pair of them shutting together, working hard as a good pair, good team, working, marking each other. Doesn't get a cleaner shot. He might like to do so. Does Sterling. In comes Pelagio. Pelagio comes with the backhand. A bit of a slip on the far side there, but Sterling picks his ball up on the near side, turns quickly around, goes around the back, takes the ball out towards the boards, coming onto the boards. Facundo Sola looking for something, but no, nothing. The whistle is silent, as it should be too. Sterling, he's away once more. Look at this man with his skill, and the ball goes over the top of that one there. Settling down onto it is going to be, oh, what a beautiful play there by Sola. Did you see that? He taps the ball twice in there, then plays the backhand over the back of the pony's back. In the air it was. In come Bindismal. Bindismal this time called off it by Zubiari. The young man gets a wiggle on, likes to run. This young man does. Just settles the pony down as the ball comes up to the board. Send Bindismal up to take a man, take his marker out. Coming onto it now, Zubiari, realizing he's got players behind him. His peripheral view's good. Taps it underneath the player, looking for something. Can't get a make on the play. In comes a backhand, saving the day once more. And it is Berizzardi on the near side, coming up onto the play, looking to stop this ball for the Gantuk team, sent a bit further down there by Zuriari, sent it to the danger man himself in the former Sola. Sola sends the ball up. Is it going all the way? Does he have to finish it? You have it chased in by Abdullah Bindismal, but what do you need to do apart from watch it go in from about the boards there? A beautiful play there by the danger man for Gantuk, Facundo Sola. Two-goal margin, the ball's back into play once more. Once more it is. Pilon comes out with the ball. The whistle blows. He's not liking that at all. Umpires deeming that Zubiari had the line of the ball, it looked like. Turning a penalty for a 60-yard penalty for Gantuk. Facundo Sola takes over. Sola takes it, drives over the top, it's out of reach of everybody, and it's just straight to die. The flags are aloft, the umpire agrees to take the score now, 6-3. Here in the Sudan, of course, from Saudi Arabia, Gantuk from just over the border in Abu Dhabi, and it is now once more Berizzardi. Berizzardi hooked out of it by Sterling. Sterling on the near side here, goes to the backhand, looks to get it through the traffic. Ricochets off a pony only as far as Sola. Sola sends the backhand clean, trying to get it up to Abdullah Bindismal. It is now Zidane. And Zidane tries to come on the line, but unfortunately as he does, he changes the angle across the old line. In the first half of this match, but as by 2.5 minutes to score 4 in the last 2.5 minutes of the game to win the match. So we have a 40-yard penalty. Facundo Sola rides, drives, looks good. It's straight. No one can touch that one. There it is. The flags are lost. So that's another one there. These penalty-taking machines, they're very dangerous in this level of polo. One mistake. So once more, the two teams line up, a little bit untidy again. Little word from umpire Alberti, probably saying the next time you have any influence, we'll be having a penalty. But it's Amazadan. Amazadan comes out here, plays the ball slightly to the right, backed out there by Bindismal, picked up by Berizzardi. Berizzardi can't get onto it here now. It is Sterling. Sterling, bit of rough riding going on in there, bit of argy-bargy, but it looks like we have Sterling still playing on the ball, still taking it forward, being blocked hard there by Berizzardi, trying to scoop this ball up, trying to get going, trying to get moving, but he's getting blocked in his passage of play. He can't get anywhere. Horse just sucking out on him here this time. This time he's away. He just avoids the hook there, takes the ball in the air, takes it towards goal. This is very dangerous for Gantuk. Here we go now for David Sterling. It is Pilon. Sterling puts it through as you'd expect him to do so from there. A great goal from the 10-goaler. A great privilege to have him over here in the UAE, and certainly showing his wares. So once more, the ball gets bowled into play out the front of the line, out the back. Neck shot by Zubiari. Zubiari, ball sent further down by Pelagio, sent up to Sterling for Zidane Polo. But coming around on the near side quickly is Sola, gets hooked out of it. A driving shot there by Abdullah Bindismal, but Abdullah Bindismal's ball unfortunately just goes wide. well positioned, good play, good strike there by Abdullah the Mind Ismail, but unfortunately the ball just went wide, so that will end the second chucker, ladies and gentlemen. And if we could all take a little, be upstanding and take a stroll onto the field and push a few of these divots in, it'd be greatly appreciated. We have about a 10-15 minute break. Young coming players in polo today. It was unfortunate. Looking to stop this ball, Sterling looking to put it straight over the top. Cancels out, drives it, it's low, it's hard, it's fast, but unfortunately it looks like it's gone wide to the left. An opportunity to close the gap has gone there now. Players called for the ball to come back into play with Sola. Facundo Sola brings the ball in. Taps the ball up short. In behind his marker. Brings it forward again. Can keep on coming. This time goes with a big driving shot there. Sends it up the field here. High lofted ball up to nearly the halfway line. Just in front of us here. Just comes off the boards. Bilajor doesn't get control of that, might quite like to do so. Sterling quickly turning around here, equally turning is Sola. Sterling taps it in short of him here this time, looks to see where his teammates are. Bilajor coming up on, he's over the top of that one there, just unsighted slightly, and it is now Gagliardi on the ball, takes it forward, avoids the hook, Kimmy on strong here now in towards goal. It is Zidane Polo on the rampage once more, but it's cleared off out of the way there by Berizzardi. Bilajor takes the ball wide, being marked by Sterling. Sends the ball up the field, looking to link up with Sola on the near side. Sola on the near side, couldn't pick the ball up on the stick side, but settling down onto it now is Sterling, coming fast round the corner here. Pony on rails as it comes round that corner here. Takes this ball flat out round the field here. Takes this ball bouncing in the air. Here he comes, and the backhand, a beautiful backhand there by Zubiari, stopping them in their way, checking them for it is. Sola's away now. Sola being chased, being blocked out of the way there. And it was Abdullah bin Ismail, but we have a whistle on the play. There's a few players just scuffling, leave the field of play just to change ponies here now. Just gentlemanly waiting there, taking a pause and a break. So Sterling gets it underway again, takes it on the neck here. Zubiari comes in, see what he can do with this one. Goes past his marker on that play there. Comes up now to Berizzardi, Bilajor in front of him, leaves the ball behind there, just took his eye off it slightly, quickly regains the ball, comes onto it, gets hooked out of it, comes up onto the ball here now on the near side, flicks it off out towards the side here now, Zubiari takes it on the near side, but not quite enough angle for the umpires, very strict out here this afternoon, takes the ball on the near side, and as he does, he comes across the angle of the oncoming Zidane player. Once more, Sterling brings it in. Zubiari comes in to mark. Zubiari can't do anything with that one there. Goes up past Bilajor. Bilajor in front of Sterling there. Sterling once more over the top of it there, finding it a little bit difficult. Bilajor working incredibly hard on him. Takes the ball under the neck here. Instead does Sterling looks over his shoulder to see if he can go the other way, but no, he goes left again. Reckons he's got the play, reckons he's got the horse, goes over the top of it this time, and the backhand by Berizzardi. Berizzardi turns a little backhand, dummies it, but there's a Zidane player sitting on the line, and the umpire says no. Play is a penalty for a 60-yard penalty for retire back 30 yards. Sterling can't stop to this one. Can he put this one through? Is it straight enough? Yes, it is. The flag says it all. Closing the gap now. 5-7. Swapping sides for the throw-in. After half-time, looking for a gap. There it is. The ball gets bowled into play. It comes off to threes, ricochets off out of it. Sterling looking for a bit of something there. Solar says he has a right to it. No, he doesn't. He looks for the ball. He goes for the hook. He's standing right over the top of the ball here now. Sterling patiently waiting for him just to move out of the way. So he has the opportunity. Leaving it now for his teammate. Sends the ball up. Doesn't quite get the angle he would have looked for. But it is now all Bilal Jean characteristic. He goes over the top of that one there, leaving it dangerously for Sterling. Sterling. He gets it nicked off him on the near side. Bye. Sola takes that ball out towards the boards. Sterling over the top of that one too. Pilagio Berizzardi, Pilagio's backhand out towards the boards, and it just bounces over the boards. So we'll have a throw in to settle things down again and try and get this opened up a little bit more. In comes the ball. Zidane has it. No, it is now Sterling once more. Sterling and Sola. Taps the ball forward. Takes it forward, gets hooked out of it well there by Zubiari. Manages to regain and recover this ball here. Can he get through that mob of traffic? He does. He sends the ball in towards goal, and he sends it through the goal. Not just through the traffic, but through the traffic and through the goal as well. Closing the gap once more. 6-7. David Sterling realizing it's not a stroll in the park playing out in this tournament. Ball in, out the back of the line, out it comes. Sola keeps control of this ball, has to take it deeper, looks to play the backhand, plays the backhand, ricochets off the pony here. Sterling looking to make a play on that ball, couldn't make the play on the ball because there's a player in the way, but it is Berizzardi. Berizzardi makes the backhand, only as far as Sterling. Sterling's backhand on the near side is going to be Gagliardi. Gagliardi's backhand, forehand only as far as Sola. Sola, a nice clean open backhand this time to Berizzardi. Berizzardi, he's away here now, goes over the top of that one there, picked up nicely now on the near side by Abdullah Bindismal. He goes forward with the ball here now. Beautiful driving shot. It's Bindismal and Amazadan. Bindismal gets hooked out of it there by Bindismal, and it is now Sterling clearing up there. Sterling looking for the play, looking for the ball. Berizzardi working hard on him. He's working like a cheap suit from Satwari. He goes out there and works hard in that corner. And the ball looks like it's gone out over his own back line. So did it come cleanly out over the back line from the defending player or not? No, it didn't. It came off a Gantout player. So we have a hit in from David Sterling. Drives this ball up to about the 60-70-yard line, trying to get it clear out of his own goal mouth area. Berizzardi, the backhand, stopped there. Driven up once more, linking up with Sterling. Sterling shuts the pony down, realizing he's got Berizzardi, who's been working hard on him all day. He'll be looking for him all day now. And he goes himself, tucks in behind him, goes once more, goes up past. Look at the horsemanship, look at the horses he's got, look at the stock. He takes his ball, taps his ball in the air, running hard, running fast. The ball's coming back at him a little bit. The hook comes in, didn't like the hook, did Sterling, but he got away with it there. Now Zubiari picks up the tail shot there. A beautiful high lofted driving shot for Bindismal. Bindismal comes up onto the ball here now, takes a little bit further out the bouncing ball. Off the cane it comes, picked up beautifully by Zubiari. In towards goal he goes. He's well supported there by Bindismal. Now leaving it for Sterling. Sterling shuts the play down, turns his pony around here. It is Sterling. Sterling goes past Sola. Bouncing ball, takes his working hard, concentrating hard, coming onto his Berizzardi on the near side, looking to play the shot. Looks to play the shot on the near side, does Berizzardi. Cut out of the play by Sterling. Sterling once more. Sterling tapping this ball in the air, flat out down the field. This pony goes over the top of that one there, leaving it now for Sterling once more. He's hooked out of the play again. Sterling trying to regain this ball. Sterling's all over it here today, and we have a whistle on the play. The first tutor's gone, ladies and gentlemen, so that will end the third chucker. The score being 7 to Gantout, 6 to Zidane Polo. Zidane Polo certainly on the rampage here in this third chucker come to light. Sterling showing his wares out there, working incredibly hard. young coming players in polo today. It was unfortunate. Looking to stop this ball, Sterling looking to put it straight over the top. Kansap drives it, it's low, it's hard, it's fast, but unfortunately it looks like it's gone wide to the left. An opportunity to close the gap has gone there now. Players called for the ball to come back into play with Sola. Facundo Sola brings the ball in. Taps the ball up short, in behind his marker, brings it forward again. Can keep on coming, this time goes with a big driving shot there, sends it up the field here, high lofted ball up to nearly the halfway line, just in front of us here, just comes off the boards. Pelagio doesn't get control of that, might quite like to do so. Sterling quickly turning around here, equally turning is Sola. Sterling taps it in short of him here this time, looks to see where his teammates are. Pelagio coming up on, he's over the top of that one there, just unsighted slightly, and it is now Gagliardi on the ball, takes it forward, avoids the hook, Kimmy on strong here now in towards goal. It is Zidane Polo on the rampage once more, but it's cleared off out of the way there by Berizzardi. Pelagio takes the ball wide, being marked by Sterling. Sends the ball up the field, looking to link up with Sola on the near side. Sola on the near side, couldn't pick the ball up on the stick side, but settling down onto it now is Sterling, coming fast round the corner here. Pony on rails as it comes round that corner here. Takes this ball flat out round the field here. Takes this ball bouncing in the air. Here he comes, and the backhand, a beautiful backhand there by Zubiari, stopping them in their way, checking them for. It is Sola's away now. Sola being chased, being blocked out of the way there. And it was Abdullah bin Ismail, but we have a whistle on the play. There's a few players just scuttling, leave the field of play just to change ponies here now. Just gentlemanly waiting there, taking a pause and a break. So Sterling gets it underway again, takes it on the neck here. Zubiari comes in, see what he can do with this one, goes past his marker on that play there. Comes up now to Berizzardi, Pelagio in front of him, leaves the ball behind there, just took his eye off it slightly, quickly regains the ball, comes onto it, gets hooked out of it, comes up onto the ball here now on the near side, flicks it off out towards the side here now, Zubiari takes it on the near side, but not quite enough angle for the umpires, very strict out here this afternoon, takes the ball on the near side, and as he does, he comes across the angle of the oncoming Zidane player. Once more, Sterling brings it in. Zubiari comes in to mark. Zubiari can't do anything with that one there. Goes up past Pelagio. Pelagio in front of Sterling there. Sterling once more over the top of it there, finding it a little bit difficult. Pelagio working incredibly hard on him. Takes the ball under the neck here. Instead does Sterling. Looks over his shoulder to see if he can go the other way, but no, he goes left again. Reckons he's got the play. Reckons he's got the horse. Goes over the top of it this time. And the backhand by Berizzardi. Berizzardi sends a little backhand, dummies it, but there's a Zidane player sitting on the line and the umpire says no. Play is a penalty for a 60-yard penalty. For retire back 30 yards. Sterling can't stop to this one. Can he put this one through? Is it straight enough? Yes, it is. The flag says it all. Closing the gap now. 5-7. Swapping sides for the throw-in after half-time. Looking for a gap. There it is. The ball gets bowled into play. It comes off to threes. Ricochets off out of it. Sterling looking for a bit of something there. Sola says he has a right to it. No, he doesn't. He looks for the ball. He goes for the hook. He's standing right over the top of the ball here now. Sterling patiently waiting for him just to move out of the way. So he has the opportunity. Leaving it now for his teammate. Sends the ball up. Doesn't quite get the angle he would have looked for. But it is now all Pelagio. Uncharacteristically goes over the top of that one there. Leaving it dangerously for Sterling. Sterling. He gets it nicked off him on the near side. Bye. Sola takes that ball out towards the board. Sterling over the top of that one too. Pelagio Berizzardi. Pelagio's backhand out towards the boards and it just bounces over the board. So we'll have a throw in to settle things down again and try and get this opened up a little bit more. In comes the ball. Zidane has it. No, it is now Sterling once more. Sterling and Sola. Taps the ball forward. takes it forward, gets hooked out of it well there by Zubiari, manages to regain and recover this ball here. Can he get through that mob of traffic? He does. He sends the ball in towards goal, and he sends it through the goal, not just through the traffic, but through the traffic and through the goal as well. Closing the gap once more, 6-7. David Sterling realising it's not a stroll in the park playing out in this tournament. Ball in, out the back of the line, out it comes. Sola keeps control of this ball, has to take it deeper, looks to play the backhand, plays the backhand, ricochets off the pony here. Sterling looking to make a play on that ball, could make the play on the ball because there's a player in the way, but it is Berizzardi. Berizzardi makes the backhand, only as far as Sterling. Sterling's backhand on the near side is going to be Gagliardi. Gagliardi's backhand, forehand only as far as Sola. Sola, a nice clean open backhand this time to Berizzardi. Berizzardi, he's away here now, goes over the top of that one there, picked up nicely now on the near side by Abdullah Bindismal. Abdullah Bindismal, he goes forward with the ball here now. A beautiful driving shot, it's Bindismal and Amazadan. Bindismal gets hooked out of it there by Bindismal, and it is now Sterling clearing up there. Sterling looking for the play, looking for the ball. Berizzardi working hard on him. He's working like a cheap suit from Satwari. He goes out there and works hard in that corner. And the ball looks like it's gone out over his own back line. So did it come cleanly out over the back line from the defending player or not? No, it didn't. It came off a Gantout player. So we have a hit in from David Sterling. Drives this ball up to about the 60-70-yard line, trying to get it clear out of his own goal mouth area. Berizzardi, the backhand stopped there, driven up once more, linking up with Sterling. Sterling shuts the pony down, realizing he's got Berizzardi, who's been working hard on him all day. He'll be looking for him all day now. And he goes himself, tucks in behind him, goes once more, goes up past. Look at the horsemanship, look at the horses he's got, look at the stock. He takes his ball, taps his ball in the air, running hard, running fast. The ball's coming back at him a little bit. The hook comes in, didn't like the hook, did Sterling, but he got away with it there. Now Zubiari picks up the tail shot there. A beautiful high lofted driving shot for Bindismal. Bindismal comes up onto the ball here now, takes a little bit further out, the bouncing ball over off the cane. It comes, picked up beautifully by Zubiari in towards goal. He goes, he's well supported there by Bindismal, now leaving it for Sterling. Sterling shuts the play down, turns his pony around here. It is Sterling goes past Sola, bouncing ball, takes his working hard, concentrating hard, coming onto his Berizzardi on the near side, looking to play the shot, looking to play the shot on the near side. Does Berizzardi, cut out of the play by Sterling. Sterling once more, Sterling tapping this ball in the air, flat out down the field. This pony goes over the top of that one there, leaving it now for Sterling once more. He's hooked out of the play again. Sterling trying to regain this ball. Sterling's all over it here today, and we have a whistle on the play. The first tutor's gone, ladies and gentlemen, so that will end the third chucker. The score being 7 to Gantout, 6 to Zidane Polo. Zidane Polo certainly on the rampage here in this third chucker, come to light. Sterling showing his wares out there, working incredibly hard. Umpire's just calling for no riding off, no contact before the ball is in play. So, players called for Kundo Sola to bring the ball back in. Taps it forward, keeps it short. He's got the space, he's got the time. Berizzardi keeping his marker off out of the way, giving Sola the opportunity. This time goes with the driving shot. A beautiful driving shot, makes it look so easy, up just over the halfway line. Coming up hard here are these players. Berizzardi on the near side, over the top of that one, being hard ridden off. Coming onto it now is Sterling. Sterling turns around the corner here. Sterling comes there with Sola. Realise you've got Sola in front of him. He's got Berizzardi, got Zubiari in behind him, looking for a player to go in front of him for the pass. Goes by himself, near side play, spoiled. Zubiari over the top of that one there. Berizzardi sent it on the neck, picking it up. Zubiari, Juan over the top of that one there, sent up once more by Pelagio. Pelagio, play near side by Sterling, near side again. Under the neck it goes, and it is Pelagio. Berizzardi into a bit of open space here now, off towards goal he goes. He sets to work here, it's looking good. The ball just comes back at him a little bit this time. He goes for the next shot, couldn't quite get it, couldn't quite clear it up. Was Sterling, and David Sterling just hits the deck at the bottom there. Pony just slipping slightly, but it was a nice casual slow fall. I think he'll be all right, as the ball just goes wide of the goalpost. Drive back 30 yards, David Sterling to bring the ball back into play. Taps the ball, drives it forward out towards the side. Looking to link up with his teammate, but Berizzardi's coming in hard. Berizzardi comes onto the ball here this time, rides him off out of it, plays a stick side, near side. Is looks like it is Llorente and Gagliardi working on hard in there. Sola reaching a long way forward, taking the ball under the neck here into a bit of open space. Here is going to be Sterling over the top of that one. Solar over the top of that one. The backhand clearing a beautiful open backhand. There is Llorente's backhand only well read there by Pelagio Berizzardi. Berizzardi's backhand not quite getting the distance, though, quite like on them. And the next shot comes in, but standing on the line behind him is Solo, and we have a whistle on the play. And parked on the line behind him was Facundo Sola. Sola drives it. A nice little chip and wedge shot. There it is. The flags aloft. Taking the score now. 8 goals, Gantut. 6 goals to Zidane Polo. Zidane clawed their way back in. But Gantut have now managed to extend their lead once more with that 2-goal buffer. So once more, the two teams line up. Ball bowled in. Stuck in the middle line out there, looking for it there. Here we go. It is once more Sterling. Sterling onto it here. Sterling got two players behind him, one player in front, and sends that ball up beautifully. Trying to send that ball up to Gagliardi. Gagliardi working on Zubiari. Zubiari looks for the next shot, but it looks like he's just gone deep down into his own back line here now, and it looks like it's gone out over his own back line. So the whistle blows for what in football or soccer is considered to be a corner. As David Sterling tees the ball up in previous years where the ball went out of play. He drives it, it's looking good. Is it accurate enough? But no, it looks like it's just gone wide to the left. There's been one or two too many behinds for the Zidane Polo team here this afternoon, which I think has made the difference. So the ball brought back into play, Sola. Taps it forward again. Being hard marked there. This time goes himself, sees the player unbalanced slightly. Off he goes this time. Sola shuts it down again. Tries to get the player just to run in front of him, see if he can come in behind him. This time shuts the angle down. Sends the ball up the middle of the field for Zubiari. He's over the top of that one there. Leaving it now for Llorente. Llorente, the backhand, sends a good, strong backhand up to the danger man himself. Sterling on the boards. Pelagio comes in behind comes Sterling. Sterling dribbling this ball further forward, couldn't quite keep control of it. Coming across the line is Pelagio, and as he does, he gets caught on the hop there by the oncoming Zidane player. The bit of rain we've had is throw-in. So two teams line up. Gantut desperate to get it out of their territory. Zidane equally desperately wanting to get it through the goal to get back in contention with this game with 3:37 on the clock. There it is, the ball into play. It comes Sterling, comes through the line out, tries to get it. Zubiari backhand, gets hooked out of it. Is now, this time, Sterling's forwards goal. Goal, it is. There it is on the near side. Did it? Comes off the goal post and it's just gone wide. Once more for Pilon to tee the ball up. The drive by Sterling, it's high, it's looking straight enough from here, but what does the goal judge and the flagman say? The goal judge and the umpire both agree that if that's a goal, that's a beautifully executed penalty there by David Sterling. Taking the score now to 8 goals, Gantut, 6 goals to Zidane Polo. 1 goal the difference. There it is, back in contention. Zidane looking for the ball here now. Outcoming it now is Gagliardi. The backhand by Zubiari. It is now Sterling comes up. The hook comes in by Sola. Llorente comes onto the play. Coming up hard on the line was Abdullah bin Dismal. And let's see what the umpires decide on this one here. 60, a penalty 4. Looking to get this one. David Dave Sterling once more, a beautifully driven ball, and the flags are aloft. There it is. We have a game, ladies and gentlemen. 2:30 on the clock and 8 goals apiece. Teams lining up here. Again, he throws the ball in. Stuck at the twos. The threes have a bit of it here. Sola looks for a bit of it. Sterling going hard on in there. Berzardi goes over the top of that one there. The backhand comes in by Zidane. It's enough to send that one up this time. Looking to send the ball up. He gets hooked out of it there by Sola ambitiously. And it is now Sterling to avoid Berzardi. Sterling is away here now. Sterling doing this ball. He's got two players. He's got Zubiri and he's got Pelagio. And he's also got Sola in the mix as well. Coming up over the top of there. He gets ridden off out of the play. The backhand comes in. First one round onto this one's Gagliardi. Gagliardi's backhand gets spoiled there by Sola. But regains it once more. Comes onto it. Turns around the play. And Abdullah Bin Dismal catches him out on that one there. We have a whistle on the play, and it looks like taps it, keeps it short. Got his boys working out there in front of him, giving him the space and time he needs. He goes for the run this time, goes up past his marker, goes up to Sterling. Sterling goes with a big bump and a ride off. He hits a brick wall there in the name of Sterling. He's screaming and wailing there, but the whistle is silent. They're not getting anything on this one. The ball goes through. He tries to avoid it there. The near side play comes in by Zidane, but we have a whistle on the play. Let us see what the umpires decide. The ball was just sitting in front of goal, even though Sola got the big mile coming hard up the line. And the ball is placed down in front of the goal mouth. And Zidane Polo retire back behind their goal. Sola comes up, strikes, drives, not going to miss from there. It has been done before, but not with this man. Just over a minute left to play. Gantut go one goal in front. 9 goals to win. On the clock. Look at the line out. Mohamed Zidane onto his own side here. Looking, saying the ball gets bowled into play. Stuck at the twos. This two of the players. Who's first one through onto this one? It's the near side play of Sola. Scoops that ball out towards the boards. It is going to be Mohamed Zidane looking for the backhand. The backhand comes in, picking the ball up. He's going to be Llorente knocked out of the air there, intercepted well there by Sola. Sola's away into a bit of open space in towards the middle of the field, just avoiding Amazon here this time. Make sure of it, straightens the play up beautifully on this little grey may here. In towards goal he comes. Can he put this one away just to put the nail in the coffin? And it he has as well. No missing from this man. He puts his hand in the air. He's very happy with that indeed, knowing there's only 16 seconds left on the clock. This match here today in the second day of play of the McLaren Cup 2014, Gantut run. We get to the finals. Umpire's just calling for no riding off, no contact before the ball is in play. So, players called for Facundo Sola to bring the ball back in. Taps it forward, keeps it short. He's got the space, he's got the time. Berizzardi keeping his marker off out of the way. Giving Sola the opportunity. This time goes with the driving shot. A beautiful driving shot, makes it look so easy. Up just over the halfway line, coming up hard here are these players. Berizzardi on the near side, over the top of that one, being hard ridden off. Coming onto it now is Sterling. Sterling turns around the corner here. Sterling comes there with Sola. Realise you've got Sola in front of him. He's got Berizzardi, got Zubiri in behind him. Looking for a player to go in front of him for the pass, goes by himself, near side play, spoiled, Zubiri over the top of that one there, Berizzardi sent it on the neck, picking it up, Zubiri, Juan over the top of that one there, sent up once more by Pelagio, play, near side by Sterling, near side again, under the neck it goes, and it is Pelagio. Berizzardi into a bit of open space here now, off towards goal he goes, he sets to work here, it's looking good, the ball just comes back at him a little bit this time, he goes for the next shot, couldn't quite get it, couldn't quite clear it up, was Sterling, and David Sterling just hits the deck at the bottom there, Pony just slipping slightly, but it was a nice casual slow fall. I think he'll be all right, as the ball just goes wide of the goalpost. Drive back 30 yards, David Sterling to bring the ball back into play. Taps the ball, drives it forward out towards the side. Looking to link up with his teammate, but Berizzardi's coming in hard. Berizzardi comes onto the ball here this time, rides him off out of it, plays a stick side, near side. Looks like it is Llorente and Gagliardi working on hard in there. Sola reaching a long way forward, taking the ball under the neck here into a bit of open space here. It's going to be Sterling over the top of that one. Solar over the top of that one. The backhand clearing a beautiful open backhand. There is Llorente's backhand only well read there by Pelagio Berizzardi. Berizzardi's backhand not quite getting the distance though, quite like on them. And the next shot comes in, but standing on the line behind him is Solo, and we have a whistle on the play. And parked on the line behind him was Facundo Sola. Sola drives it. A nice little chip and wedge shot. There it is. The flags aloft. Taking the score now. 8 goals, Gantu, 6 goals. To Zidane Polo. Zidane clawed their way back in, but Gantut have now managed to extend their lead once more with that 2-goal buffer. So once more, the two teams line up, ball bowled in, stuck in the middle line out there, looking for it there. Here we go, it is once more Sterling onto it here. Sterling got two players behind him, one player in front, and sends that ball up beautifully. Trying to send that ball up to Gagliardi working on Zubiari. Zubiari looks for the next shot, but it looks like he's just gone deep down into his own back line here now, and it looks like it's gone out over his own back line. So the whistle blows for what in football or soccer is considered to be a corner. As David Sterling tees the ball up. In previous years, where the ball went out of play. He drives it, it's looking good. Is it accurate enough? But no, it looks like it's just gone wide to the left. There's been one or two too many behinds for the Zidane Polo team here this afternoon, which I think has made the difference. So the ball brought back into play, Sola. Taps it forward again. Being hard marked there. This time goes himself, sees the player unbalanced slightly. Off he goes this time. Sola shuts it down again. Tries to get the player just to run in front of him, see if he can come in behind him. This time shuts the angle down. Sends the ball up the middle of the field for Zubiari. He's over the top of that one there. Leaving it now for Llorente. Llorente, the backhand, sends a good, strong backhand up to the danger man himself. Sterling on the boards. Pelagio comes in behind comes Sterling. Sterling dribbling this ball further forward, couldn't quite keep control of it. Coming across the line is Pelagio, and as he does, he gets caught on the hop there by the oncoming Zidane player. The bit of rain we've had is throwing. So two teams line up. Gantut desperate to get it out of their territory. Zidane equally desperately wanted to get it through the goal to get back in contention with this game with 3:37 on the clock. There it is, the ball. Into play it comes. Sterling comes through the line out, tries to get it. Zubiari backhand gets hooked out of it. Is now this time presenting Ford's goal. Goal it is. There it is on the near side. Did it? Comes off the goal post and it's just gone wide. Once more for Pilon to tee the ball up. The drive by Sterling, it's high, it's looking straight enough from here, but what does the goal judge and the flagman say? The goal judge and the umpire both agree that if that's a goal, that's a beautifully executed penalty there by David Sterling. Taking the score now to 8 goals, Gantu, 6 goals to Zidane Polo. 1 goal the difference. There it is, back in contention. Zidane looking for the ball here now. Outcoming it now is Gagliardi. The backhand by Zubiari. It is now Sterling comes up. The hook comes in by Sola. Llorente comes onto the play. Coming up hard on the line was Abdullah Bin Dismal. And let's see what the umpires decide on this one here. 60, a penalty 4. Looking to get this one. Dave Sterling once more, a beautifully driven ball, and the flags aloft. There it is. We have a game, ladies and gentlemen. 2:30 on the clock and 8 goals apiece. Teams lining up here. Again, he throws the ball in. Stuck at the twos. The threes have a bit of it here. Sola looks for a bit of it. Sterling going hard on in there. Berzardi goes over the top of that one there. The backhand comes in by Zidane. It's enough to send that one up this time. Looking to send the ball up, he gets hooked out of it there by Sola ambitiously, and it is now Sterling to avoid Berzardi. Sterling is away here now. Sterling doing this ball, he's got two players, he's got Zubiri and he's got Pelagio, and he's also got Sola in the mix as well, coming up over the top of there. He gets ridden off out of the play, the backhand comes in, first one round onto this one's Gagliardi's backhand gets spoiled there by Sola, but regains it once more, comes onto it, turns around the play, and Abdullah bin Dismal catches him out on that one there. We have a whistle on the play, and it looks like taps it, keeps it short. Got his boys working out there in front of him, giving him the space and time he needs. He goes for the run this time, goes up past his marker, goes up to Sterling. Sterling goes with a big bump and a ride off. He hits a brick wall there in the name of Sterling. He's screaming and wailing there, but the whistle is silent. They're not getting anything on this one. The ball goes through. He tries to avoid it there. The near side play comes in by Zidane, but we have a whistle on the play. Let us see what the umpires decide. The ball was just sitting in front of goal, even though Sola got the big mile coming hard up the line. And the ball is placed down in front of the goal mouth. And Zidane Polo retire back behind their goal. Sola comes up, strikes, drives, not going to miss from there. It has been done before, but not with this man. Just over a minute left to play. Gantut go one goal in front. 9 goals to win. On the clock. Look at the line out. Mohamed Zidane onto his own side here. Looking for saying the ball gets bowled into play. Stuck at the twos. This two of the players. Who's first one through onto this one? It's the near side play of Sola. Scoops that ball out towards the boards. It is going to be Mohamed Zidane looking for the backhand. The backhand comes in, picking the ball up. He's going to be Llorente knocked out of the air there, intercepted well there by Sola. Sola's away into a bit of open space in towards the middle of the field, just avoiding Amsterdam here this time. Make sure of it, straightens the play up beautifully on this little grey may here. In towards goal he comes. Can he put this one away just to put the nail in the coffin? And it he has as well. No missing from this man. He puts his hand in the air. He's very happy with that indeed, knowing there's only 16 seconds left on the clock. This match here today in the second day of play of the McLaren Cup 2014 Gantut run. We get to the finals.